Welcome back to Sunday Brunch Live. Still to come for the end of the show. James Morrison will be singing live.
Good.
Yes, he's sounding very good.
He's on it.
Amazing.
We're here with Russell and Kerry. Kerry's a bit tipsy. She's had a few drinks. and we've got, just before we do these pictures, we've got a picture of your dad. He's actually
we've
managed to get a picture of your dad.
Pudding. That's there my son, Wesley.
There you go.
There you go. Wee. There's your dad.
That's dad wearing clothes that used to belong to me.
T-shirt.
Yeah. That's my Rufus Wainwright t-shirt.
Yep. There you go.
What's your dad? We don't even know your dad's name. What's
Dave.
Dave?
Yeah.
Dave Howard, right. Well, we've got some pictures, haven't we?
Yeah, I mean, you know, we haven't really had enough kind of pet pictures. We've got a few, and equally, what the production team have said is even though the show ends in sort of 20 minutes...
Keep them coming.
Well, 15 minutes, keep sending them in, because they really, really love it. When they get back to work on Monday, they love it. Yeah. So, here we go. Starting with, thank you to Joanna from Wigan and her dog, Poppy. Then we've got Marie from Manchester and her snake. Emma from London, her pug and her cat. Thank you to Nicola from Woking and her dog Tilly Pops, Joe and her dog Oscar, Katie and her dog Tilly, Sophie and her dog Calvin, Emma from Glasgow and her dog Lily, and finally James from Shrewsbury and his dog Blue.
Well, her dog was called Tilly Pops.
Tilly Pops, really,
that sounds like a safe word.
Right, who's best cooking out of you two?
Me.
Nah, it was... You're drunk, Kerry.
I'm
But Kerry's a good cook, but she adds stuff where it's not needed.
Hey, I'm exotic.
we had remember salmon and chicken pie? Those two go together.
Yeah. It was the era of Ready, Steady, Cook, so I had the chicken with the tomatoes and the peppers, and I thought, this isn't very interesting, and I saw the salmon, I thought, come on, boy. And it was awful.
You're so drunk, Kerry.
I am really drunk.
You're implying on telly that you looked at Sam and went, come on, boy. what's happening? What are we going
to
make?
I used to pretend I was in the show, so the window used to be the cameras, and I just talk.
Stop talking.
Drunk.
This is the great thing about having siblings, though, isn't it? You know, the fact that you know her so
well. I'm embarrassing him, and he's really professional. What I'm not.
I'm just worried you're around knives.
Yeah, keep that way.
Right, what are we going to cook?
Okay, we're going to make a sticky toffee pudding, but we're going to Christmassy it up a little bit. So we've got two sauces. First one is a toffee sauce, so equal quantities. We've done this loads of times. Cream, sugar, and butter, easy. Then the pudding itself: butter, sugar, flour, minced meat, eggs, dates that we've cooked with bicarb, like you would with a sticky toffee pudding. They're all cooked down. Then we've got for our brandy butter, icing sugar. We've got butter. We've got some brandy, and then we've got a little bit of water in there as well, which will just bring it down. And we're going to start with that, Russell. So what I need you to do. Into this bowl, simply tip everything in there. And what I'll do is I'll put the icing sugar in first because that will stop it going all over you. And then once the butter goes in, and what all the water does is just hold it together a little bit. So that all goes in. And the important thing before you turn on the electric whisk is to do a bit of that. It'll stop it going everywhere.
Okay.
And then start it slowly.
Yep.
And then build up as you go. Meanwhile, I'll pop the second sauce on the go, which is really simple. You would do this quite slowly, but we're gonna do it quite quickly. So that goes in, and that goes in. Equal quantities of all of those three things, and then we just boil the backside out of it, and that comes together in a beautiful toffee sauce.
It's quite a bit of butter burning in this recipe, isn't there?
Yeah, it's after you've had your Christmas dinner, you've had your turkey, or your fore rib, or your kind of your slow cooked lamb, or you've had your mushroom wellington.
Teriyaki beef, yeah.
And then we move on to that.
Yeah,
that's nice. So what do you want now? So now that's coming together,
speed up.
Crank it up.
Yeah, it's crank.
And so this is just a really simple way of making brandy butter, and it's literally that. It's brandy butter and icing sugar, and it's that thing that is beautiful on something like this because it will just melt and ooze. But it's a sweet butter. It's delicious, and we stir all that.
May I play my game?
You may.
Now?
We're done now.
Okay, because on this show we've just invented a new game. It's called Mr. or Sister. Okay, you both got paddles. You put that down now, Russell.
Yep.
You've got a paddle. I'm going to ask you some questions.
Cool. Is that right, mate?
And you're gonna say, which is like Mr. and Mrs. basically.
Okay.
Okay. Who is the most likely to embarrass themselves at a family party? Okay. Any stories we need to go into, or is that we'll leave it there?
Karaoke.
Yeah.
Dancing with dogs.
Yep.
Dancing with dogs.
Why not?
Sounds like a film.
No, all the women in my family just get hammered at Christmas and get the dog up like that and just...
we talk about ghosts and horoscopes and we...
we had a séance at one of my Christmas parties. My cousin, Tracy, was like, there's a bad man that lives in the corridor. So we had to get rid of him. There's a ghost and they got rid. And Kerry joined in.
Yep. I'm drunk.
There's a lot of alcohol at your parties, right? Yeah. Who is the most likely to brag about being a Who is most likely to brag about being BAFTA nominated?
Again, sister.
Yep. I'm very humble.
For what were you BAFTA nominated?
Him and Her, The Wedding. What? That's the best thing in it. What?
No one. Everyone's amazing. Yeah.
Who is most likely to see Michael Jackson in their bedroom?
Hey, I've got a gift, but I don't share it with everybody. It's my personal time. What happened? When I was eight, I was big into Michael Jackson, so I was dancing, and Dad had a video camera. The door was open, I didn't know. And I was really giving it all that.
Who is most likely to fly economy class to Australia?
Oh, that's absolutely... So mum and dad
love this story.
But mum and dad are going business. Well, because I'm paying for everybody.
He's paying for everything.
So yeah, mum and dad are going business.
Yeah.
And Kerry's like, well, the good thing is, mum will definitely give it up. Mum the other day came up to me and went, I'm not, I can't. Because I can't stretch out. My mum's 4'11". Yeah.
And I've got a 20-month-year-old son, and you're like, come on, give us some.
No. So what we're gonna do halfway through the flight, we do that lovely thing of just like looking in and going, no.
So you're all at the front of the plane and you're at the back.
Yeah.
It's fine because I've got Wes. We get a bassinet, which means you go at the front. So you've got all that room at the top of the plane.
But you've just made me look cheap.
It's because we have a really amazing apartment that he's like paying for. So. What? It's gonna be lush.
Yeah, it will be lush. But let's not tell everyone, eh?
I can't believe this is TV.
Okay, fine.
Now we make the pudding. So, that sauce on the go, boil, boil, boil. Russell's done that beautifully. Kerry, hold on to that. Now we cream together the butter and the sugar. Ash does that and that all comes together. Next job for you, Russell, if you would like to crack those three eggs into that mix as she does this.
What's your family background then? Your parents, are they entertainers?
Absolutely not.
No. My mum is a dinner lady. And my dad designed call centres.
She used to make costumes for our local amateur dramatics, so that's how I got into acting, through the Amdrams. Yeah. But mum was once Tinkerbell, but only because it was mute, because she was too shy to talk on stage. Yeah. And once she played a French maid, and she had a line, and she was like, bonjour! Brilliant.
Yeah, but see, this is the first time I've ever been on telly with a member of my family, and she's drunk. I remember once we were at Cheddar Gorge and Russell wet himself. What a time! I had an asthma attack.
Yeah, you did.
I had an asthma attack. Yeah,
but so that's beautiful. So that's all the hard work done.
I'd love to know whether mum and dad are watching like that.
Mum loves it when we talk about her.
Yeah, yeah.
She's going to be the next big thing.
Then, in goes the flour. Now, we don't want to use the electric whisk on this. We're going to do it by hand. And if you've been watching the show, you know that the Ollie Mears technique means you have to bend your knee as you do it.
Really?
Yeah. Ollie invented it.
Why is your mum going to be the next big thing?
Can you say?
Yeah.
Mum and Russell are doing a travel show together.
Yeah.
On Comedy Central. So she's going to be the next Carl Pilkington. Watch out, world.
Yeah.
Is your mum funny?
Yeah.
She's properly funny or funny?
Properly funny.
Like, you know.
We did a little while ago, me and mum were on a motorway in the car, right? And this guy got out of his car, knocked on the window to me and went, excuse me, can I have a photo? Her mum genuinely looked to this bug, went, help! I've been kidnapped! So, yeah, she's pretty funny. And I said, why did you do that? And she said, I'm 57 and I don't care.
She's amazing.
So that'll get us together. Then we dollop all of that into our lined loaf tin, or you can do this into a tray.
Dollop away.
That sauce is done.
Does she have a stronger accent as you make out?
Yeah. She sounds like that. Oh, no.
Oh, you've ruined it.
It's all right, guys. Tim saved it.
We've rescued it.
You've got to have good guns for this, haven't you?
Would you like to make your way over now?
So, we cook this. Then when it comes out, we have this delicious, lovely piece of lovely, Christmassy-flavoured toffee pud. We put that on the plate. We've got our lovely brandy butter that Russell made. Then we have more of this delicious sauce that we pour over the top. Like that.
Yeah.
Then we garnish with some...
OK, Simon, while you're doing that, I'm going to say who I've booked for the final show 2015. Kim Marsh, Johnny Vegas, Hugh Fearnley Whittingstall and Courtney Barnett will be